Beginning this process with witch hazel is not a bad start. In addition to being an astringent, witch hazel is also a disinfectant. As an astringent, many people use witch hazel for acne because the product does a very good job of cleansing the skin without over-drying it, which can lead to further forms of irritation to the skin. Also, it has been reported to shrink the size of the pores, which can improve the overall look of the skin. As a disinfectant, people use witch hazel for acne because it can reduce the amount of bacteria on the face and in the pores, helping to reduce or halt future breakouts while healing any current pimples or infections in the skin. Sometimes people use witch hazel for acne simply because it can help to improve the look of the skin rather quickly. This is because witch hazel helps to reduce swelling in the skin as well as inflammation. This means that the product can help to soothe skin that has become red and swollen because of acne. For this reason, coupled with the other ways in which witch hazel can be used for acne, an overall assessment is that the product is very effective because it can help to treat so many aspects of acne. Another reason to use witch hazel for acne is that it is very affordable. While some astringents and toners can be very expensive, witch hazel can be purchased fairly inexpensively. This allows people to use witch hazel for acne on a consistent basis without worrying about the cost per usage. Regular use can help lead to clearer skin.